Come on, Birdie. Yeah, you just gonna just yeah, it hurt, don't it? Hey, here, I'm gonna give you this bun, bro. You got it, bro. Look, you take him home with you.
Yo, what it do, YouTube? Ayo Jojo here, and welcome to Bum Simulator. As you can see, my man's is on a little crack right now. You know, a little bit of that. No, I'm saying. I don't know what this game is about, but I mean, it seems to be simulating the life of a bum. So, we finna get our bum on, you know what I'm saying? We finna see how good we can be at being homeless. All right, let's do it.
Yeah!
It's okay, because I'm about to rob you with a gun, like pew, 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 pew.
You're alive! Got me worried there, pal. They fucked us up pretty bad, huh?
Hey, yo, why the trash can?
Really don't remember a thing?
Why the buggy?
I'm Carl. Carl Cardman, your best pal.
Nah, I've been huffing on some dumpster juice or something.
Until Evil Way Corporation turned me into a shopping cart, now we have to get my body back. Oh, and your brain, too. They cut out, like, half of it. Possibly more.
Nah, you shady, my boy.
No worries, I'll teach you everything. That's what friends are for. Let's start with the basics. You have to eat and drink to survive. You still remember that, right?
Uh-huh.
Well, if you do, then why are you dying of thirst and hunger? Eat and drink. Basic needs.
All right, so we got a... Why he got a hat on, though? This dirty old hat. Hey, can I get your hat, though? Hey, that's kind of drip, though. Like...
That ain't the baby. That's my baby.
You know, I can rock the bun drip, know what I'm saying? I'll be, like, drippy, know what I'm saying? I can't see my shoes. I know I got some busted old beat-up Air Force Ones on my feet.
Nothing useful. Get used to it. Try the other ones.
Nah, I got some bum boots on.
Keep looking. Moldy bread. You will eat it if you want to live.
I guess we eating this, bro. I don't want to dig in here. What is that, bro? Where was that, a sock? Bro, what is that green?
Still hungry, huh? I bet there's more stuff buried in those trash cans. They just needs help getting out. Why not give them a little kick? As long as no one sees it, you'll get away with a little vandalism.
I'm seeing it. Bro, you're seeing it. Look at these big googly eyes you got.
Worthless crap. Move on to the next one. Only one left. Let's hope for something better than this. An apple core. Always eat your veggies.
Where'd the apple go?
Yeah, fruit. Whatever. Just eat it.
Bro, where's the apple? Oh, it flew over here. Why do I talk like that? Yeah. We finna pull up on the bums.
This spy is a nasty fellow, selling out his friends and still being able to look them straight in the eyes. Those stupid little bug eyes. I tell you, the bugs are the lowest form of life. We creeps would never sell out our friends, right, pal? Now keep pushing!
Hey, man. You better have car insurance while you hitting my bum cart. Play with you. I will get out and take my bum boot off. You don't want to see what I pull out of there. Trying to get real freaky up in here, huh? Available quests are marked with yellow letters on your map. For sure. Street life. Let's get it. You the bum I need to pull up on, huh? Buzzer, I punch on your bum nose.
Here he is. Hey, bug face!
Shh. Stay over there. Pretend to look the other way. I'll do the same.
Convenient. This way I can do the talking without freaking you out.
What?
Nothing. Let's get down to business. I need some info on...
I know why you came. Your stolen pigeons are the talk of the town. I know where they keep one of them, but it'll cost you some serious money. $10.
Shit, you're a greedy ass, you know that?
Well, I'm a bum, not an ass. There's a difference.
Yeah? What difference?
$10.
Where am I getting $10 from?
I'm a bum. Oh, no,
I could probably rob. Yeah, I'm about to say I could rob
anyway.
Somebody.
Begging for money is done in two steps. First, you draw a message on a piece of cardboard. Then you shake your lucky cup in front of some faces. The more work you put into your message, the more money you will collect. You can edit your message at any time.
You're just teaching me how to be a bum.
Time to let people know that you're in need of some cash by writing a message on the cardboard.
Alright, I got you. I got you. We're gonna put bed bugs. I can't help. Somebody help. Bed bugs stole my house and need money. I don't got enough space to put need cash, so we just gonna put it out that.
Hey, not bad. Should get your point across. Now shake your cup in front of some faces to get attention.
Yeah. Give me money.
And
hey.
Money if you're lucky.
Hey, give me money.
Sorry, I don't have any spare.
I mean, you got some spare check, bro. Don't make me take my bum boot off. Hey, spare some money if I send my bed bugs after you. Why you throw it at me like that?
Keep going, pal.
What? No, I don't like how she just threw that at me. Hey, give me money.
Throw that somewhere else. I don't want to deal with this.
Bro, all right, I'm gonna snatch your hat later. What you got on you? You got your gun on you? Oh yeah, I'm robbing you. I'm a bum.
Just don't drink it away. Okay.
Don't drink it away. How much we got? We got $2 out of 10, bro. These people is really giving me a dollar, man, bro. I should chop that pointy beard, bro. What is that, bro? That is not a beard. About to poke somebody out with that thing. That's right. I still got a brick for you too, officer.
I'd like to help, but I don't.
Hey, man, shut up. I ain't trying to hear all that. You got a suit on. You got some cash. Why y'all lying? Why y'all be lying?
Oh, hey. You poor unfortunate soul.
You poor unfortunate. Bro, all y'all pointy chins always got something to say. But we had $5 out of 10, and I'm gonna ask like five people.
Something you eat.
Thank you. Thank you very much. $6 out of 10. We almost there, y'all. Appreciate you. Hey, hold on. Where's beard go? Nah, bro. Nah. Where your face? You don't get to just take your facial hair off. You don't just get to do that. Nah, bro. Man, hold up. Man. Come here. Get it.
Lose the what chase. You got? Find some cover before they
can
see
I can pick them up. Hey. Well, Bobby boy, where you at? You next. Hey, I'm selling the cop.
The suspect is running away.
The suspect is running. Oh, they on my head. I got 2 stars. On some GTA stuff. Hold on, I'm about to break his ankles. Watch this.
Did they give up?
Oh yeah, that's your ankles. Oh yeah, we out of here. Oh, I got hit by a car. Should've robbed somebody on the way. Watch this. Oh yeah, watch this. Wait, huh? Why I turn sideways like that? Yo.
It's a pleasure doing business with you.
No, it's not, bro.
You'll find your bird down this alley. One of the bugs has locked himself in a cage with it for safekeeping, while others went out to search for a buyer. Better hurry before they come back.
All right, my guy. Wait, what am I doing? Find a stolen pigeon. I was like low-key not paying this man no attention.
Lost something? You want to get your precious birdie back?
Bro, why are you holding a bird hostage from a bum? I'm beating your hat off.
Stand there, flip him back.
How I do that? How I do that? Flip the bird at the bug, bro. Wait, look at someone to press T to flip him the bird. Oh yeah, yeah.
You'll have to try harder than that to piss me off.
Bro, when I get in there, I'm beating your hat off.
Try to piss him off, or better yet, on him.
I'm sorry. What? Yo, I'm not finna whip sausage. I am not finna. I'm whipping sausage. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Come on, so I can beat your head off. Come here. Blah, blah. Oh, yeah. We on that. Come on. Blah, blah. About to beat his head off. Watch this. Oh, he missed. Come here. Oh, yeah. Beat his head off. I'm about to beat it. Uh-huh. Yeah. Beat his head off. I'm about to beat. Give me your hat. Hey, nah. Whoa. This fight was not intended to end this way. I know what you're on, my boy. Get off of that. All right, I'm gonna grab the birdie. Come on, birdie. You safe now.
Right now, this little guy is your only pigeon. Make good use of him.
Eh.
Or her. Jeez, can't assume genders these days. Anyways, your 2024 looks weaker than usual. We should visit the pigeon lady. She might be able to help. This way. Let me go!
A talking shopping cart. New toilers, eh?
Bro.
Stay where you are and give us your pigeon back, or this freaky thing goes bye-bye.
Cart! I got you, bro.
We'll help, pal.
Hit the bug with your new pigeon. Hold tab and choose your new pigeon. Oh, bet. I can hit people with the bird? Why is a shuriken, though?
It seems that you have recovered your shuriken pigeon. You trained it using the forbidden techniques passed down onto you by your ancestors. It flies in a straight line and lodges itself into the target, dealing damage and even knocking the man down if it hits the head. You can upgrade it to equip it with pigeon-friendly explosives and to make it fly faster.
Bro, you mean to tell me I can get a bomb bird? Can I put Dookie on him? Can I make him a Dookie bird? Wait, aim with what? And press... Wait. Oh yeah, you out here.
Thanks,
come here.
Pal.
Come here. Fly. Come here. Yeah. You gonna take my cart? You gonna burn my cart? He like a projectile. Hold on, I got this. I got this. Got him.
Okay, you're asking for it.
Wait, how I attack him? Oh yeah, guess that's another one. That's another one. Get back. Get back. Get back. Get. I'm whipping sausage. Get back. I will whip sausage. Whoop! I'm out of here. We out of here. Yeah, birdie. Yeah, birdie. We on him, birdie. Watch this. Get him again, birdie. Get him again, birdie. Get him again, birdie.
No.
You missed. You suck, birdie. We out of here. We out of here. Whip sausage. Whip sausage. Whip the what? What are you?
Whippy.
Chase. Oh, I was playing. Hold up. Hold up. Cook him. We out of here. We out of here. We out of here. We gotta get to the crazy bird lake. I ain't gonna lie, every cop I knock out, I'm selling them, bro. All y'all cops getting sold. How you get the cops off you, though? Like, these cops is like kinda. You gonna do what? Bro, I'll whip sausage. Get him, birdie.
Uh
oh. Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
That's a huge bitch.
It seems we aren't.
That's
the
a
only
buff bum.
Paying a visit to the pigeon lady.
Hey, I can't believe she kicked us out.
Bro, what have you been eating, bro?
It's you. How did you? You'll wake up, bugs. Swarm him and take him out.
Watch out,
bro. You are not nowhere.
Pack a punch.
That's not fair, bro. They whipping on me while I'm trying to while I'm watching a cutscene. I'm scared to go over here. That's like the buffest bum I ever seen in my life, bro. He eat the other bums, bro. That's why he's so buff. Look at his arms, bro. It's a bum in each limb. Man, I ain't trying to be dealing with you and your bum entourage.
Uh-oh. It seems we aren't the only ones paying a visit.
Why are you
to the
frozen like
lady?
That?
Hey, I can't believe she kicked us out. I was sure she wanted to buy it.
Bro, why is he looking at me?
It's you. How did you?
Bro, you not. Your eyes not open.
Bugs, swarm him and take him out.
Watch out, big bugs sure know how to pack a punch.
All right, hold up. Let me put some distance real quick. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I'm a whip sausage.
What?
Get back.
Punch
I punched like a girl. I ain't punch you. I whip sausage at you. Yeah, Mr. Peabody. Your name gonna be Mr. Peabody.
What?
Oh my God, run. Somebody hit me. Oh yeah, we on that.
What?
Get my birdie back. What you gonna do? You mad? Oh yeah. Give me the fist. I'm on your head now.
That'll teach you.
Oh yeah. Bro, there's no way he killed me in two punches.
What?
I'm dying. My health is low. Let me grab the birdie real quick. Come on, birdie. Yeah. Oh, you coming back, huh? I got your mask. Anybody want a bum? Bum for sale. Anybody want to buy a bum? Yeah, you just hurt, don't it? Hey, here, I'm gonna give you this bum, bro. You got it, bro. Look, you take him home with you. You better take this bum. Hey, pause. Whoa. Y'all gotta chill. You know what I meant. Get away from my bum. Oh, yeah. I won't hit him. Can do it again. Bro, he got birdie in his mouth. Bah! Sit down, my boy. Is he done? Is he about to get back up? Bro, I think he's stuck. I think he won to defeat the Bug Commander and his minions. Bro, he's stuck. He wanted to get up, but he can't. Wait.
What?
Nah, bro, you down for the count. I won. Bro, Bird butt. Hey.
Bug Squash! Time to visit the Pigeon Lady!
I guess he wasn't dead yet, but he did not. Hey, if you play this game, the way to beat him is to throw the birdie up his butt. Hey. I don't make the rules. You see, he was like, oh my god! His butt with a birdie.
Go on, I'll stay on the lookout in case more bugs show up. Besides, she's way too boring. I mean, way too spiritual for my taste.
Long time no see, friend.
How you getting the bird mouth to move?
She's already told me what those pesky bugs did.
Bro, her hands are out.
Look at you.
Hey, did you just peck at me? Hey, hold on.
Oh, what a sorry sight. It used to be so huge. Now it is so small.
Nah, he just whipped sausage. You ain't slick.
And about its spirit. It's tiny and scared. Poor thing lost its home. Got separated from its master.
Was she supposed to be the master?
However,
a crazy bird chick with a hat on? But how are you getting the mouth to move?
Its pigeon spirit will become big and strong again. You need to rebuild your pigeon coop. Only then will you be able to bring your birds back to their full potential. Unfortunately, I can't help you with this quest, as it requires parts and skills beyond my reach. However, my winged friends whisper something about a certain entertainer and his scrapyard. He might be able to help you. I'll mark his whereabouts on your map.
If you don't stop pecking me, lady!
Visit me whenever you need seeds and gifts for your precious pets. Now go. Build the coop.
Bro, she got a whole fit on.
I'll send out my friends in search of your lost birds, free of charge.
Bro, how many birds do I have? How many birds do you have? Nah, I'm cooking this fit. I'm coming around here. You getting cooked? Bro, she got the bird beaties on. She got the big bird boys. Bro, you got them triple Bs, them triple B 11s, them big bird boy 11s. Why they pink though? They don't even match the rest of the fit, bro. That's a tail, bro. What is wrong with you, lady? Can I throw my bird at you? I can punch you. Oh yeah. This is what you shouldn't have never came around me with no bird fit on. Hold on, yeah. Vandalism, yeah, you get vandalized. I'm vandalizing the whole stuff. Bro, there's no way, bro. There's absolutely no way. Hold on. Sit down. Coldest bum in the city. He got a, oh, bro, he done up the Glocky. We about to die, bro. We're about to die. We're most definitely, like, out of here. Wait, go up here. Oh my God, he got the Glocky. We didn't got cooked, y'all. We didn't got cooked. All right, y'all. That's about enough bum act and antics for one day. I couldn't get the word out. He shocked me so hard. You know, I'm over here with the love. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you drop a like and a comment on the video and let me know what you want to see me play next, because you know I'm going to play it. And if you're looking for a part two, I just need 2 likes on this video. If you want a part two, just give me 2 likes. 2 likes, 2 comments. That's all I'm asking for. Hey. Don't make, I'll whip sausage. I ain't playing. Look, man. 2 likes, 2 comments, part 2. All right. Peace out.